CorningWare, how to remove the handle. Let's take a look at the handle itself. Note that the end of the handle turns to the left to unlock the handle, to the right to lock it. That's probably all you need to know, but let's take a look at how it actually works on the pot or pan. First, place the pot on a flat surface. Grab the main part of the handle firmly in one hand and twist the end of the handle to the left and then remove it. It's that easy. To reattach it, place it back on the pot and twist the end to the right. That's all there is to it. If this video has been helpful to you, please click the like button. Thank you for watching.